Hi, my name is Peter Rouhliadeff, Senior Associate at Hassell and one of the project architects for East Perth Station Upgrade. The station design concept was generated through an analysis of the existing primary, secondary and ancillary forms of the station precinct. The massing and articulation of the public transport centre building and length of the Indian Pacific platform and associated canopies were the key reference for the new design. The new canopies at both of the entrances and over the station platform are a repetition of this strong linear form. Simple folds come up and over the top of the stairs and vertical circulation elements, providing weather protection and reflecting the vertical movements that people need to make as they move up or down from the concourse to the new station. The new pedestrian overpass structure is a functional, ordered element connecting the three nodes, linking East Parade to the Public Transport Centre and Indian Pacific platform. In responding to the distinct style and articulation of the Public Transport Centre building facade, the new pedestrian overpass incorporates a series of vertical fins and screening elements. The East Parade entrance forecourt is designed to facilitate large numbers of people gathering and moving up through the station concourse in post-event mode. Sight lines are very generous through the ground plane. People can see the platform and their destination and they can move through the precinct with confidence. For more information and to see the renders of the completed station, check into the app.